Back everyone to Loving Living Local. Well, whether you want to achieve your New Year resolutions or just elevate your quarantine with new skills, PeakRadar.com has classes and workshops categories that offers inspiring ways to learn and create in the new year. Angela Seals, Deputy Director of the Cultural Office of the Pikes Peak Region, is with us this morning with all the details. Good morning to you, Angela, and Happy New Year.
Good morning, Claudia, and Happy New Year to you and all the viewers.
Yes, absolutely. You guys always in the know about what's coming up, what people need to be a part of. Talk to me about events and festivals that are happening and anything else that people need to know about with the classes and the workshops.
Yeah, you know, the classes and workshops portal at Peak Radar is kind of a lesser explored area of this site. It's such a huge site with thousands of events that happen around the Pikes Peak region. But I wanted to highlight it today because January is a great time as we're all thinking about how to kind of go a little bit deeper, whether it's through self-improvement or how to, as you said, elevate our quarantine. Classes offer us a chance to get curious, to improve our minds, and also to connect with people in our community. So Peak Radar has classes and workshops all throughout the year that are all available right there at peakradar.com. And they're on such a wide variety of topics that everyone will find something that is interesting to them, whether you're doing it in person or virtually.
Yes, it's an exciting time because it's a new year, and why not pick up new skills? Why is January a good time to explore these opportunities in particular?
You know, Claudia, I think we're in the right frame of mind, and there's also a lot of classes that begin in January on Peak Radar. So right now, you can register for example, if you have a little one at home, for Canta y Baila Conmigo, which is a Spanish language immersion music and dance program for tots ages 0 to 6, and that is all virtual, so you can check that out on Peak Radar. There's an upcoming genealogy class if you're interested in exploring your family heritage that's coming up later this month. The Pioneers Museum is having a lecture on the Adaman Club. So you see, we have everything from art classes to yoga classes to one-off experiences, and it's a neat time to explore that. A lot of it has moved virtually during the pandemic. It makes it easier to participate in than ever before.
It really does, and I mean, it's so versatile. There's so many areas to learn. What kinds of topics are offered?
Yeah, you know, a lot of people probably think about art classes, and we do have all of the course offerings of Bemis School of Arts and also classes at Cottonwood Art Center. So that's a fun thing to explore because there's so much out there that you can participate in. But there's also some things you may not have thought about, like improv classes that are now being offered at 3E's Comedy Club. Improv classes are a great way, whether you're doing them virtually or in person, to loosen up, to improve your skills of thinking on your feet, and to have a lot of fun with other people. We also have dance, we have writing circles. Pikes Peak Writers convenes a writing circle every month for people who are writing on their own but would love a little bit of feedback and to workshop that with other writers in the community. So I think at that classes and workshop category, viewers will find that there's a lot more there than you would expect, and you should go check it out.
Absolutely. Now, we talked about how toddlers can participate in some of these classes, but what other ages can participate?
Yeah, we always have programs for young children on that category of Peak Radar, and also for teens. Pikes Peak Library District posts their programs, so it's a great one-stop place to find things for young people to add enrichment to their time off, to extend their learning in their normal classes, and also just to have fun together as a family through Pikes Peak Library District and other people who offer programs for young people. But we also have lots of interesting programs for adults. We want viewers to never stop learning and to remember that even if you haven't taken a class for a really long time, it's a great way to perk your curiosity and to address the kind of stress and boredom that a lot of people are dealing with by breaking into a new topic that you've never explored before and going a little more deeply with it, even if it's through a one-time lecture or a six-week course offering through a place like Pillar Center for Lifelong Learning. So we hope that viewers will waken their curiosity in 2021, whether it's virtually or in person, and hop on peakradar.com to see how your community is ready to meet you there.
I love it. Thank you so much, Angela. Always great things happening with you guys. Again, super simple to jump on and be a part of some of these classes and workshops. For more, just go to peakradar.com. Good to see you, Angela.
Thank you. Happy New Year and happy learning.
Year. This segment has been sponsored by the Cultural Office of the Pikes Peak Region. All right, well, coming up on